See, the left and right hand thumb rule, or it is the Fleming's left hand and right hand rule. In short, it is called left and right hand thumb rule. It was founded by John Ambrose Fleming. And these two rules are important to understand the direction, because for the direction we used to get hardly 1 marks, but that 1 marks in the examination is important one. So both law here together. See, already we studied the left hand, Fleming's left hand rule, and where we studied here, whenever a current carrying conductor is placed in a magnetic field, it experiences a force or motion due to magnetic field. Here see, in the left hand, anyway, first keep all three fingers, that is the thumb, then the forefinger and the central finger or ring finger perpendicular to each other, and set your finger like if magnetic field is given, then forefinger should point of left hand point towards the direction of magnetic field, central finger should point towards the direction of current, then automatically the direction in which thumb is, that will be the direction of force or the motion. It is used in electric motor. So what we should do, we should do whatever given, if let it be motion is given, magnetic field is given, and current we want to find out, then along the direction of motion of the conductor, point your thumb of left hand along that side. In the direction of magnetic field, point the forefinger. Then the direction of the central finger will give the direction of current. But in electromagnetic induction, we used to get the induced current. So that was the current, and now it is the induced current. And induced current means that is due to change in magnetic flux. Another way, their current due to the flow of the charge. So again in the same way, keep point the three fingers of right hand perpendicular to each other, and we have to fix two fingers like the thumb here. Thumb points the direction of the motion of the conductor, forefinger represents the direction of magnetic field, then central finger will point the induced current. Here see, everything is the same one. Here also thumb, that is the force or the motion, left hand may. In the left hand rule, forefinger points along the magnetic field. Here also the forefinger points the direction of magnetic field, then central finger points the direction of induced current. So both are the same one, but since the nature of the current, source of the current are different, so the two rule given, and it is used in DC generator, induction motor, and later on we will see AC generator, that is in our syllabus. So this much about the Fleming's left hand and